All right, we are here to take a look at the Attendant Pro night mode functionality. So in Attendant Pro, you can very easily switch between day mode and night mode by merely clicking one click. And you'll notice the calls were forwarded to where you want them forwarded in the night. And when you want to switch back, it's another single click. So extremely easy to set up for an administrator or user to set up the ability to forward calls to a different place at night versus day, and no confusion, there's no danger that the reception will make a mistake, forward to the wrong forwarding like Skype for Business might allow you to do, but easily forward to a hunt group / RGS, auto attendant, group voicemail, or some other user during the night. And another benefit of the Attendant Pro night mode is that it can be assigned a keystroke. So once again, I can go control one for night mode and control two to turn it off. So you know when you hit control one, you are in night mode. And not only do we have it that you can use a keystroke, but we also have it that you can define it as a global keystroke. So I'm typing away in Microsoft Word and I'm going to, well, you know, it's a busy day, I'm ready to just walk out of the office, I can hit control one, boom, even without being an Attendant Pro, it is on. And by the way, if I'm in here typing away and I want to switch it back, control two, and boom, we are back in day mode. So very easy, very made so there's no errors in the night mode configuration for the receptionist. So how do we configure this? Well, we go into options in Attendant Pro, which is in the right upper hand side of the screen, and we click on quick access shortcuts, and we can just go here to select call forwarding and then add a new shortcut. And we're going to add a lunch mode, or let's say, you know, the receptionist steps away from her desk. So we have, you know, we can type whatever we want. We can call it step away mode. So in other words, you can have as many of these forwarding rules as you want. Step away mode, give it a little more, assign some graphic that makes it visually, assign a hotkey and decide if you want it to work when you're over in Word and not only in Attendant Pro. And then define what you want to do. If you're turning off forwarding, going to voicemail, or going to some other destination like a response group, Exchange, or Office 365 Cloud PBX auto attendant, or another user. So let's say we're going to send it to extension 125. That's a person that covers for me. So boom. All right. So now we have night mode, day mode, and step away mode. And step away mode we can do by doing control three. And when we hit that, it forwards it to that extension 125. All right. Skype for Business night mode. Thanks for listening.